TCAS test passed.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the captain and crew, welcome aboard. Please make sure that your seat backs and trays are in their full upright position. Also, ensure that your seatbelt is correctly fastened. As well, any electronic equipment must be turned off. Thanks, and have a great flight.
Direction of the arrow. Each
door is equipped with an inflatable slide which may also be attached and used as a life raft. Oxygen and air pressure are consistently monitored. In the event of a decompression, an oxygen mask will fall in front of you from the ceiling. To start the flow of oxygen, pull the mask towards you and place it firmly over your mouth and nose. Secure the elastic band behind your head and breathe normally. Although the bag is not in place, oxygen is flowing to the mask. If you're traveling with a child or someone who needs assistance, secure your own mask first, then assist the other person. Keep your mask on until a crew member advises you to remove it. In the event of an emergency, please assume the bracing position. Lean forward with your hands on top of your head and your elbows against your thighs. Ensure your feet are flat on the floor. A life vest is located in a pouch under your seat or between the armrests. When instructed to do so, open the plastic pouch and remove the vest. Flip it over your head, pass the straps around your waist, and adjust at the front. Only when leaving the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling firmly on the red cord. If you need to refill the vest, blow into the mouthpiece. Use the whistle and light to attract attention. Also, your seat bottom cushion can be used as a flotation device. Pull the cushion from the seat, flip your arms into the straps, and hug the cushion to your chest. Electronic devices such as MP3 players, phones, and laptop computers may be used when the seatbelt sign is off or when permitted by the crew. Mobile phones must be turned off at all times. This is a non-smoking flight. Remember that damaging the smoke detectors located in the lavatories is prohibited by law. You will find this and all other safety information in the card located in the seat pocket in front of you. We strongly suggest you read it before takeoff. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask myself or one of our crew members. We wish you all an enjoyable flight.
Juliana Tower, Delta 5356, ready at runway 10, south departure.
Delta 5356, cleared for takeoff, runway 10, south departure.
Approved.
Cleared for takeoff, runway 10, Delta 5356.
Delta 5, 356, you are leaving my airspace.
Ensure that your seatbelt remains
Snyder. Delta 5356.
Delta 5356, taxi to the gate. Delta 5356, taxi to gate 10. Taxiing to gate 10, Delta 5356.